Won't you be my plug, ay? You could be the one, ay. Get started with a handshake, baby. I'm in.
Hey, if you're new to my channel, my name is Sharnika, and please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, because I really do appreciate you. You're a 10 subscriber. Hey y'all doing? I hope you guys are doing well. So I'm back, you guys. I know. Listen, I've been looking for a work from home job, and what I thought was work from home was very misleading. So I'm just waiting on the okay that I can go back to work. So fingers crossed. But anywho, you guys, today y'all come meet grocery shopping. So today we're gonna do Whole Foods, Aldi, Sam Club. I kind of want to switch it up. So yeah, let's go inside. So I got my little Sharpie with me. You know, my little shopping buddy. You know, y'all, she don't miss a beat. You got it? What you wanna get? Yes, you can grab that. You want to put in the cart? Big girl. What else would you like? What other fruits we should get? Y'all, their fruits be so beautiful. Like, how do y'all feel about fruits already cut up? Let me know. Like, how do y'all feel? Do y'all prefer to just buy it cut up or cut it up yourself? Which other ones we should get? That's it? Y'all, this is a staple in my refrigerator. I love red bell peppers. Oh, that's turmeric root. Okay. And this, everybody was saying that's really good too. They got white coconuts, aloe vera. I'm gonna get these like to snack on, y'all, because I'm really trying to learn to eat more healthy, like gain healthy habits. So I'm gonna get this as well, replacing these for chips. So you guys, I'm really trying to eat more healthy. I do not eat the healthiest, but it's starting to catch up to me. So I'm honest with myself, and I know that, you know, I need to change my eating habits, incorporate more fruits, more vegetables. It's okay to eat chips, but don't eat them all the time. Replace fruits when you are having that sweet tooth. Replace chips with like peppers, like with coolness or something like that. Instead of just using chips and dip, you can use, you know, peppers with coolness. I don't know, you guys. I don't have a really good eating habit at all. And I ain't ashamed to admit it. So I'm gonna get Earth Balance margarine. This is what it looks like. Eggs, I like to scramble my tofu, and I will show you guys how I do that in another video. But I love tofu. Love this. well just get this one. Oh, that went up, y'all. So I'm just get this one. This is vegan mayonnaise, if you've never seen it. I like their soda as well. So, Honey Dijon is my favorite chips that they carry here. I don't know if they got a bigger bag. No, so I think this is all they have. Like, I think that's as big as it's going to get. So I'm going to grab two. And I also like their jalapeno chips as well. You okay? The fakest cough ever. Never tried their popcorn, so I'm gonna get this one, and if I like it, I'm definitely gonna come back and get some more. I'm pretty sure all popcorn probably tastes the same. I don't know, y'all, let me know. But I never brought popcorn from here except for the this kind of popcorn, but other than that, microwavable popcorn, no. Ginger snap cookies. Ooh, I'm gonna get them because, y'all, when I was a child, my dad, because like I grew up vegan, my parents grew me up vegan, so I remember eating these cookies. These are so freaking good. These cookies right here, y'all, I remember these. So I'm gonna get these. I like, these are really good too. These, and these. Oh, I love their oatmeal cookie too. You know, I'm gonna get these. This is my favorite. This is what I came for, really. This is what I put in a lot of majority of my meals. It's so good. My favorite ice cream. I like the salted caramel. So good. And I also enjoy, do not judge me, mint chocolate. Do not judge me. I know people say it tastes like toothpaste, but I love it. I love it. I love it. So, I really do enjoy veggie burgers, but I did not eat them the last time, so I'm not going to waste my money because they did not taste the same. I feel like they're changing it because it just don't taste the same at all, and I do not like that. So, we're not going to waste our money, but I do enjoy the Indian platters that they be having to offer here in Whole Foods. I believe they have them at Walmart as well, but I do not see the one I really go for. Okay, so this is a vegetable biryani. This is vegan. So in case you're ever in Whole Foods or in Walmart and you're vegan or vegetarian, this is vegan. So I'm gonna get a couple of these. Y'all, it is really good, especially when you make it the right way and you don't overcook it. It has the right balance. So, I would try a piece of y'all, but I don't think I'm gonna do that to myself. The only pizza I really like from Whole Foods is the one at the deli that they make fresh. But the frozen pizza, I am not a fan of. But I'm going to show you guys also is that this plant-based mandarin orange chicken is really good too. This is really good. It's good. And this, these are really, really good. Especially this one, y'all. This caught me by surprise. And I also like, if they have it, yeah, their tenders are really good too. But I think we're gonna wrap this up, y'all, because it's not really much I want to get out of Whole Foods. I really came for the nutritional yeast. So, yeah, I ain't gonna overdo it. Y'all, these are my favorite. I love seaweed to snack on. Ooh, seaweed is my favorite snack. This is my favorite snack. I love seaweed. So I believe Sam Club is across the street, if I am not mistaken. And I think Aldi is further down. So we're gonna go to Sam Club next. Yes, it actually is across the street, y'all. So, yeah, it was a success. I love me some Whole Foods, y'all. I am trying to eat more healthy, but it's baby steps. Baby steps. You know, I wanna still look youthful, you know, when I'm like 40, 50, 60. So, yeah. So it is not packed, and that's a good sign. So that means we can be in and out. So I am about to go get some chicken wings. I need some chicken breast too, because I really want to make me a chicken bowl at home instead of going to Chipotle. So yeah. I prefer to get my chicken from Sam Club. What you pointing at? Toy, you like that? She liked them floaties for swimming. But yeah, I prefer to get my chicken from Sam Club. It's cleaner. It's not really hard to wash. It ain't got all that yellow stuff on there. So yeah. Perfect. See how clean they chicken wings are? It's not all that dirty. Like, yeah. Yeah. This is what I'm talking about. I do like this dip, but it's very salty. It's extremely salty, but I would say if you add like some vegetables or something else with it that don't have salt on it, it will be fine. So I'm gonna get some. I love these as well. So I'm gonna get some hummus for like my peppers. I'm gonna make a sandwich, like a wrap out of it. Doesn't matter, but I do love hummus as well, especially with crackers. Oh, they got a smaller one. How much is this one? I think it's, yeah, $4.48. Yeah, it's the same price. Might as well just get that big one. I know my kids gonna want some strawberries, me as well. So I'm gonna grab two. Make sure y'all check out strawberries. Kids do enjoy blue raspberries, so I'm going to just get a pack of these, and I'm going to see if they would like to try these as well. blackberries. We love apples, so I want to get some green bell peppers because I didn't get none at Whole Foods, and I also love green bell peppers as well. Okay, so I'm gonna grab some garlic because I like to put garlic in my rice and stuff. And then I want to get the little potatoes. Y'all, I love these potatoes. They be so good. So good. I'm going to get my onions from Aldi because I don't need that many onions. And Sam Club onions be very big. And I don't need them super big. So we're not going to get it. You know what? It don't hurt to grab another cantaloupe. So I'm gonna grab two more, y'all. Like, I love cantaloupes and I also love honeydew. Like, I love watermelon. I love mangoes. I love pineapples. But y'all know me, I'm gonna grab my pineapples from like the jar. Hopefully these are sweet. They smell very sweet, so yeah. Would you like some bananas? You think we should get some bananas? You know, I'm gonna grab some because depending on her response, she gonna probably say no. So we're just gonna get these. And I'm gonna have to put them up high because they will try to eat them before they're ripe and nasty, right? They be all hard and stuff. I'm gonna go to the snacks in a few minutes. I'm just gonna grab this big old tub of sour cream because we definitely gonna be eating some nachos and some chicken bowls. Just gonna grab this big old thing of margarine. Might as well. Y'all, I think I'm gonna get some honey mangoes because I love mangoes, y'all. Like, I have a really big obsession for mangoes, but I wanna make sure that they're good. They smell really sweet, so I'm just gonna grab. I'm not gonna grab too much because I don't wanna overdo it because I am not close to my house. I'm at a different Sam's Club. So yeah, I don't wanna go overboard. If I forget to get something out of here, I'll just go to the one that's up the street from my house. It's not very much of a big deal if I don't grab everything I came here to get. So, I got enough shrimp. I don't need any shrimp. Pizza. We ain't been eating a pizza like that, so I'm not gonna waste money on any pizza. Like, I'm noticing, like, whatever we don't eat, I just don't buy it the next time. I do need some Cool Whip, so y'all, we may end up going to Walmart too because I need some mango chunks, some Cool Whip, and the juice for it because they don't have it at Aldi. So yeah, it's just certain things I prefer to get from different locations. Yeah, they got the mixed fruit right here that I feel like I can grab, but it's like, you know, see, I don't think I want that one though. I prefer just mango. Like, mango. I need more coffee for like my iced coffee. So yeah, we're gonna go to Walmart too. Like, just certain things I just prefer. Yeah. Some things Sam Club don't carry. So yeah. Who do is get the chicken bites. Kids really love these. with barbecue sauce and with chips. So we're gonna definitely do this. And we like the buffalo wings as well with ranch. So yeah, if y'all curious, this is what I grabbed. Pineapples got me in a chokehold, y'all. Got me in a chokehold. So you guys, I just pulled up to Aldi. I got these bags. I'm so glad I brought these bags the last time I was here. So I be forgetting that Aldi's, you have to pay for their bags as well. So yeah. And I had to make sure I had a quarter, because they, yeah. And I do have it, so. It is so nice outside, y'all. I'm loving it. Let me double check for my keys. Yes, because it would not be fun to be locked out. I'm 35 minutes away from my house, and I do not want that. Y'all, I actually do like zucchini. I'm gonna get two, but I like to you know, saute my zucchini. I love avocados as well. Get some tomatoes. I wish they had like more tomatoes in a pack, but we're gonna grab it. Are these like stuck together on purpose? Oh no. I'm gonna get a bag of red potatoes. And some sweet potatoes as well, because I'm like planning on making some greens, macaroni, sweet potato, and some fried chicken. So yeah, I like white onions. Also like to have just the regular onions as well. I'm gonna get the yellow squash to pair with the zucchini. Just gonna get one pack. I love bagels. Yeah, cinnamon raisin are my favorite. This is some really good bread too. Really good bread. Is this sourdough? Yes, I love sourdough bread as well. I'm gonna get my son some Takis. Grab some salsa because we're gonna eat some nachos one of these days. Do you guys like rice cake? Ooh. Cheddar cheese. Sounds like it's gonna taste good, but I don't think I want that. Like, I want some cheese. I have a lot of cheese at home, but, you know, I don't know, y'all. I don't be getting like the cheesy effect. Like provolone is some good cheese. Like on my sandwiches, like I love provolone cheese. And I also like mozzarella cheese as well. So this is pepper jack, Kobe jack. Okay, I'll see. I'm gonna get two of these because this is gonna be real good in the macaroni. And then, and I'm just gonna get mild cheddar. So, Aldi's have some decent chicken wings as well. I don't really like drums. Do y'all like drums? I don't really like chicken breast with the bone in it. That's why I got mine from Sam Club. And that's what it seems like that, like that's all they have right now. I really do need some wine. I love their wine selection. Like, it's really good. I love that wine selection. Yeah. Like $4.99, you can't beat that with a stick. Okay. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be so good. Oh. This one looks like it's gonna be good too. In this one. I wanna try this guava mango. This just looks like it's gonna taste really good. So I decided to come to Walmart to get the few things that I need because I do want a mango smoothie. I do want to make my iced coffee or my caramel frappuccino. So I do need those ingredients, and I need me some Aldo Paso rice. Yeah, I butchered that name. And some more water and some soda and some more snacks. So I'm about to wake her up and we're about to go inside. I'll get these. For sure, like I need to grab it now because if I don't, I'm going to forget and then I'm going to be upset, especially with time to cook dinner and then I don't have it. So I'm about to get it out the way. So I don't really need any condiments right now. I have enough ranch and stuff. But they do also like chicken Alfredo as well. And this is also good for lunch too, to take to work. So. And y'all know how I be telling y'all, these come in handy too. They love the spaghetti. The spaghetti is their favorite. They like the chicken one too, the chicken Alfredo. So. They like this one as well. So I'm gonna go get me some candy. For some reason, I've been really craving Reese cups, and y'all, I seen something where somebody like cut up some apples and they put Cool Whip and like Snickers in there. I want to try that. It seems like it's gonna be real good, so I'm gonna try that out too. Excuse me. I definitely need some gum, y'all. My kids be eating my gum up. I don't never have any gum because they eat my stuff up. I don't know what type of gum I want. You know, I'm gonna get some double mint. And I'm gonna have this because they always taking my stuff. I can't never just like enjoy, you know, my gum. My kids always in my purse. They always stealing. I like these Nerds gummy clusters. So good. I don't know, I love them. I don't eat candy like that, but when I do, I be having to crave it. And I also like the Twix Rainbow. Not Twix, Twizzlers. Twizzlers Rainbow, not Twix. I love, like, my biggest weakness when it comes to like chocolate. I love Reese cups, like my favorite. I'm gonna grab two, and I'm gonna also get some Snickers. I love Snickers, and I also do like the Hershey with the Oreo, like little mini tiny cookies in there. And oh, here we go. I see the Snickers. I gotta get some water. I gotta grab that big old thing of oil because they didn't have it at Aldi. Excuse me. Oh, it's right here. I thought it was the next aisle over, but it's right here. This is what I'm talking about. I just feel like it makes more sense. Grab the big one. They say grab a small one as well because if you cook a lot like me, you're going to need some more oil. So I'm just going to get this smaller one. Have y'all ever tried this? I'm going to get a couple of these. I wonder, are you supposed to drink these? Let me know if y'all tried these before. And if you have, do you like it? I'm gonna get each flavor. Y'all know I was gonna go for these. I do like the spicy nacho as well. And I do like cheese sauce. We're gonna get some soda. It's not really much I need out of here. Just a few things. A few. Water as well, y'all. It's about that time. You gotta drink plenty of water. Take care of yourselves, okay? I've been really slacking on water. I'm gonna give me some Sprite. I do love Sprite. Because I used to drink Sprite only, but my grandma, I blame her. Because she got me hooked on RC and Pepsi. And before then, you couldn't talk me in to drinking dark pop. Like, I wasn't going. But I blame my grandma could drink your dark pop now. So every time I come in here, that Dr. Pepper cream strawberry soda is always sold out. They don't have no more. They got cream soda. I don't want no cream soda. I like the mango Pepsi, so I'm gonna get the mango, and I'm gonna get the cherry Pepsi as well. I'm really struggling to get some water, but I think I'm just gonna get some bottles of water instead of just going through all that trouble. Oh yeah, I'm about to grab some bottles of water. I'm just gonna get the drinking water, like the Great Value brand. Yeah, I gotta wrap this up because it's gonna be time to pick my son up within the next half an hour, so I gotta hurry up. So good. This one is like really good. Y'all, I'm gonna grab three because sometimes they don't have them in stock, so I'm gonna just grab them. Okay y'all, this is the end of the vlog. I am tired, I am worn out, but I gotta put this food up, and by the time I'm done it will be time for me to pick up my son. So I will see you guys next time. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Bye.